We're at war. Not with some foreign enemy, not with some invading force, but with ourselves. We've been at war in a country that claims to be free, yet one that was built on racism, hate, and oppression. The fight for social justice is a never-ending battle. We march, protest, and fight on not just for ourselves, but for the next generation, too. So we say this to those who bury their head in the sand, those who claim we've moved beyond racism, and to those who protect the status quo. We will hold this racist justice system accountable. Because all lives can't matter until black lives do.